All days of the weekend we have English with Mr. Camilo. He's tall, he has green eyes, he's very strong, and he has straight brown hair. He is a good teacher. He went to Colombia to fight a tiger, and he's very smart. One day he went to the Houston bank and he stole it. But the police entered the bank and catch him. When he was in the police station, he paid what was due and goes out of there. He learned about that, and now he's my English teacher.